Looks like we may have went through all the meat already. We got out of that muffalo. Oh no, we've got some down there. Got panzer muffalo meat. Drops pretty low on the list, interestingly enough. And after that plus steel, we need to go back to growing corn. This field's all jacked up with the timing on everything growing. More advanced components. We just used some up, so I think we made that AI chip. Ooh, it's purple. It's poiple. Through special chemicals and electric shocks, this little chip is able to significantly boost the user's consciousness and mobility. And it doesn't look like we can upgrade the first grade of these to the second. Whatever we need. The brain stimulators. So we may skip the brain stimulators altogether. At least with the other bionics, we can interchange body parts and upgrade them as we need to. No, forget about that. We still need those lungs, though. We'll get them someday. It'd be a shame if this room ends up spilling over. Hi, Parthine. And Pandy. Hello. I'm not sure who should even get the brain stimulator. I would imagine somebody who already has all these other bionics. Either that or somebody who has some brain damage, but I don't think we have anybody left who does. Everybody's got a bunch of old gunshot wounds that they're dealing with. Bomb's missing a finger. Drugged ribs will fuck up your consciousness, too. Pretty much it's only that drugged ribs and hypothermia that's affecting people's consciousness at the moment. Well, either way, I hope it goes well for you. In your search to become a postman, Apartheid. Speaking of which, apparently you're going to have a mental break. He'll be fine, you're playing some video. Yeah, we got a Masterwork arcade cabinet, too. Of the Elder Scones. So, should be for good, make for a really good time. Oh, I want to see the snake leg. I want to say the snake leg. God damn it, Slax, you being a dick and fucking up your modness. Excuse me. What? I'm not sure what to make of that. Oh yeah, what'd you say? Fold snake, add rubber band, add legs, done. So I guess that's what that thing is. That's a rubber band holding the snake together. Alrighty then. I certainly would not want to fuck with that snack either. Speaking of which, Yeah, we have simple prosthetic animal legs, but that won't speed them up. That's only, that would only serve to slow them down. It's like Jane's the only polar bear left with any messed up body parts. So, replace all this polar bear's legs with peg legs, why not? We'll make her go slightly faster at least. I don't have the time to waste on these fucking polar bears. I'm not sure who to make second. I can get this next brain upgrade. Guess it would be appropriate to have a Novia go next. He's been waiting quite a while for, well, really anything. He did all the research in the place. I imagine he should benefit from it. But LaShonda didn't want to pick sides, so, or play favorites, especially because she didn't fucking really like him anymore. I'm not 100% sure how eyes are supposed to help. I think that would mostly be like a combat thing. Bionic spine. Drug ribs. And AI chip. Oh yeah, the pick is too strong for chat. Yeah, I should have used the oh, whatever the hell it is.
You say
a command that you can put it in the URL for imager pictures to change the size. Novia's ready for his surgery, and there's gonna be a lot of that. Kind of sucks though, because it seems like the drug ribs, they don't stack, the benefits don't stack, but the cons do. The pros do, but the cons don't.
All right.
The way around. Slept in the cold, sick. You know what? I think it's about time. I know we got an extra bedroom somewhere. Let's get Hades out of there. It's been, what, like a couple years now, Hades? I think we can finally let him go. My eyes need checked. Shit. Go ahead and uninstall that bed. Go ahead and open that grave. Just destroy it. We'll move her out here. I don't know of anything we're going to be placing down here. Probably not. But, we don't need everything else in here either. Unless she ends up getting buried out here. Default storage. Human like, colonists, strangers, human hauling. Yeah, everything can be buried out here. Though, funny, we didn't get a corpse for Denix. Rather not funny, more like sadness. Sadness. Making to meme. Snake memes, huh? Oh god. Who's the Skelebone? And I do think you would be considered a stranger. can bury him, though. Should probably make, Hades do it again. I think we had Hades bury him the first time. And forced to bury your husband twice. Ooh! 24,000 watts exploded in this one light. I thought we had enough of those. Breakers. Oh no, we sure as fuck do not. Nope. This room's such a mess now. I can fix it though. Mom's replacing all of Jane's legs with pegs. Let's see, Novia. Oh boy. And Novia's just waiting off the anesthetic now. Once he wakes up, he should be jacked up and good to go. Yeah, one of these days, once Google releases their assassin app. If he wakes up, I can feed myself, goddammit. Seventy consciousness is just okay. It's interesting. Whatever. Got us another million-dollar colonist. Million silver, I should say. Looks like we're getting lungs finished too. And we've got three surrogate lungs. They don't work quite as well as normal lungs, but they don't have that whole issue with asthma. Eclipse. It gets bright outside. It's the brightest it gets around here is when the fucking sun's blocked. Thanks, science. And mods. Mostly a darkness mod, I think. Alright, Bab. You're up first, I guess, for lungs, since you don't have any other bionics. You may as well get your lungs fixed. Fixed. Get them replaced, rather. Negative 84 degrees in the tunnels. Yeah, I'm not sending anybody out there to mine. Not right now. Wouldn't even want to send anybody up front. Of course, it's going to be... Shit. I only just realized it's... This is considered unroofed. I'm not 100% sure where the roof is lacking at the moment. I'm gonna have to figure that out, because this is one big ass room. Not that it's that critical, because even if anybody does attack us through this back way here, they still have quite a bit of trouble to get through to us. I'm gonna have to wait till it snows and then watch. I don't suspect it would be anywhere in the tunnels. Far too narrow for it. I'd imagine it'd have to be somewhere here in the main room. Because there aren't any no roof areas. I guess what I could do is section these tunnels off. Might actually be a good place to start. But if I do that, it's going to get incredibly hot in here. I suppose I could vent, but forget it, Hades. I think we'll just leave it as is. I might have to create a bit better of a security checkpoint here, though. This with embrasures on the sides next to the doors. down there shooting. Oh wow, are we ready? I think we're finally ready to make one order of plasteel. We've got 300 silicone, finally. I'm gonna have to pick these mines up too. Is that what it sounds like, Katie? You'd know better than I would. Fuck, even when I do play Fallout, I never use laser weapons. That sounds familiar, though. I don't think I necessarily need any turrets up here. All right. Let's see what happens, I guess. I get Lashonda to do it. Need materials. Wait. See, I forgot about doing this before. Looking in the middle at the materials, apparently the only material I can use in this machine is plasteel, even though it requires 15 silicone and 1 titanium. What the fuck, mod makers? Worthless. Waste my goddamn time. See, this is set up right. You need uranium and titanium because it requires uranium and titanium. I'll turn the machine off. All for nothing. Oh, the Oh, we're running out of juice. Oh, whoops! Yeah, because I disconnected us from fucking section of power. It'll be fixed soon enough. Well, turning this fabricator off alone will help out quite a bit. Well, good trader. And a combat supplier. Combat supplier will probably be bugged. Are we good now, guys? We're good. Okay, everybody calm down. Let's check the combat supplier first. He might actually be working. Is their placement looks a little flipped. That or they didn't show up at the same time. Nope, he's definitely the one who's bugged. Wonderful. Alright, bulk goods. Panzer Muffalo Leather. You guys can have that, I guess. He's got camels, pigs, boom rats. Meh. He'll buy the gold, but I know I can sell it for a lot more than what he wants. We've got 20,000 silver ourselves, so whatever. This guy apparently has blueberries too, which I'm not even sure if that'll work in the machine. work to make ethanol, rather. Beer hops. But I should be making tequila. I need to check again to see if I can even grow agave, because I don't remember even seeing that. 505 plus steel? Yes. Yes, in fact, so much yes that I'll double check to make sure that intercept is off, because I fucked this up last time. Which would have taken me a long way. Regular medicine. You know what? Go ahead and give me that regular medicine. I know you want a lot for it. And quite a bit of cotton fiber. I might just go ahead and buy that too. He's got some peach dyed cloth. Actually, I'd rather get the cloth. It says cloth woven from organic fibers, beauty of 130%. I'll take that instead. Components, I don't need the steel. Got quite a bit of meat we could buy too. Thief. I'm actually not surprised at all that mod makers would borrow stuff from something like Fallout. Well, a good chunk of mod makers pull assets from other games and whatnot. I can't synthesize a laser sound. Pew pew! They could have me I could synthesize it for them. Maybe if you could convince them, Katie, I could just record some pew pew sounds. See if they'll let me use those, or if they want to use them. Well, Z Striker is probably going to end up a little bit restless. Novia's a new man. That way, yeah, that was what I was about to say. Are we supposed to be using the OGG format? You pew, motherfucker. You pew. And Ovi is still using a survival rifle. He's part machine. He needs a better weapon. There's a sweet smell of apple bourbon going on in the main dining hall. Well, that plus steel leaf to get finished up. Come on, goddammit. Z Striker's got a pretty pink toque going. Oh, whoa, what the hell's going on here? Got an eye started, a leg started. A Striker's working on an arm. Short on something. I'm surprised Sean isn't down here refining, because that's what she's usually working on, is burning up all that plasteel. Back. Wolf's on his way up there to finish up this construction on the new plasma generator, and right now might not even be the greatest idea to do that. He's got the plasteel set up down there. We're just waiting on the oh god, 30 components. And we're going to be waiting on this for a while anyways. Never mind. No reason to be alarmed. Game's gonna make me cheat too. Fuck off, game. Ethanol. Oh, ethanol. We need just 10 of those, I think. That's 10, because there's no other way for me to get this shit. I'm hexing in the ethanols, because I can't make it. That's the only thing I'm really missing, to be able to make this table. I'm mostly just curious what options I even have to choose from. I have no idea what all I can make there. Except drop pod is turned off because I forgot to turn it back on. What a shock. Let's see, I thought I sold that leather. This is... Alright, never mind, wrong person. These guys have 9 AEA tanks, so we'll buy all those. We'll sell them all of our gold that we have down there on that stockpile. We have all those games. All the good ones, anyways. We got a masterwork painting. Use the cover up holes. I guess we're just going to be using him for silver to offload all that gold with. Alright, it works for me. Drop the priority of that stockpile until we get another 2,000 gold. Materials? What materials are left? What fucking materials? Ethanol. Is there anything else on here? Oh, components. Derp. Of course, components. God damn it, how can I forget that? Should be forcing Lashonda to run the component machine. Nope, no memes here. No memes here, boss. Only scum lords. And Zool. Poor Zool. How could you forget Zool? Now the pharmaceuticals is going up. We got another lung going together. Which reminds me. Never remember anything about anybody. It was Bob. Yeah, the surrogate lungs are fucking complete garbage. 65% breathing efficiency. 87% moving efficiency. I'm assuming that's because of the hit he took in breathing. They're just so expensive to make the synthetic ones, though. They'll at least take care of his asthma. Shonda looks like an angry turtle lady. Alright, pharmaceutical bench up. Bandages, medicine, and serum. Fabricated serum uses treatment on glitter-rolled planets when body reconstruction is unavailable. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean. It takes silicon and ethanol, so I ain't gonna be making any of that. Produce medicine. 4 herbal medicine, 6 ethanol, 5 bandages. Need ethanol, can't do that. I might be interested in it though, or I would have been at one point if it wasn't so expensive to get here to begin with. Bandages, just out of cloth, so yeah, that isn't bad. But it's so late game, it doesn't matter because I don't really need medicine for anything else, really. It's the thought that counts game. Speaking of which, just about finished with the rest of our hospital beds. Ha ha! Haven't started on the next drop suit yet. And Axel will probably be next in line for bionic upgrades too. I think that spine might actually be the last part. Waiting on Wolf to finish it up. Come on back, Wolf. Oh no, we only have one eye, one leg, and one arm. So, there's still a bit more to do. So never mind. We've got a few more statues in the meantime. Four of Hollingbot. On this sculpture is an image of Hollingbot while in a gambling while in a state of nature for no apparent reason. Hollingbot is covered in unexplained moisture. There is a reindeer at the left of the image. While the style is complex and realistic with detail-oriented elements, so this artwork refers to Hollingbot walking around naked on the 5th of Fall, 5504. So I'm guessing this gamboling thing. Maybe he's stroking himself off. But I mean, he's a robot. He's a fucking, not even... He's not even a robot, really. He's just a goddamn drone. Whatever. These drones want to be sexy. They can be sexy. I'm going to stick it up there between those two recharge stations. Let's see, Orange Cave. On this piece of an artwork... Or wait, on this piece is an artwork of Alex indoctrinating a husky in rescue as Alex thinks of what's for lunch. The husky is trembling in fear. This image is bordered by dozens of elands. The image seems to express sadness. The artwork is related to the training of the husky on this 7th of winter. Alex, where's your room? Sure, everybody's thrilled about having the sea statues about themselves every day. I'm sure some people are too crazy about it anyways. That on the other side of his door, Alex has two statues of himself. And this is called Hugs by Alex, by Alex HMI, even though it was made by Unknown Brigade. This piece portrays an empty valley. The work suggests a concept of want. The smiling head of a miller watches over all. And yeah, these are expensive, so I guess titanium is the way to go, considering how easily mined out it is. I'd like to have a lot of these large sculptures just kind of scattered around, but eventually we're going to set the stockpile back over here and just sell the damn things. Yeah, the Hollingbot was a little moist, so that's why he felt the need to get naked. Voidus, what else were you expecting? Of winter. That's a good thing that the traders and whatnot have been making themselves scarce. Finally. Far too busy making spending components on more drop suits to even ever get around to using them in that new plasma generator. Though, to be honest, I could probably save quite a bit of energy just by shutting some stuff off. Things are getting a little out of hand. So steel over here is about ready to be harvested. Once it comes up, we'll switch it over to corn so we can get back to making pizza and bread and sweet buns and burgers. Oh wow, new lovers. Cappy and Looney. Kind of surprising. Let's see. Cappy wooed Looney, and Looney agreed, and she is now Cappy's lover. A little less than an hour ago. Never had deep, deep talk times three. Alright then. Well, Cappy, Looney, I guess you guys can get a bed together. Looney stays down here, which is kind of surprising considering how late he came in. Cappy has that room. Looney has the bigger room, I suppose. So let's get his bed out of there. Constantly have drones just flying hamburgers around the colony. Need another fancy statue in here. Speaking of which, we could probably move Rylder up into Cappy's old room. Hungry pain. Now that has Cappy on it. So we'll reinstall this over here in Cappy and Looney's room. So we can move Rylder up here. And his statue. Which is just a regular statue. There's nothing special about it. We'll move it up there anyways. Just so we can have something nice in there. Cappy and Looney. Guy's new bedroom. Rylder, you're going to be sleeping up here. This room we're probably going to open up. Just deconstruct all that. Give us plenty more room for the pool table and whatnot. Yeah, if you could only have drones to delivering you pizzas and burgers, that'd be pretty nice. I certainly wouldn't turn down a burger drone. There's no reason conduit shouldn't be running through all these walls. Oh, whoopsie, we're gonna need a support in the middle of the room right here. Whoopsie. Yep, just dead center. Pool table down over there. They're Kims. Yeah, they're superhuman Kims now. May as well be. They've got orbital drop suit. Orbital combat drop suits they're wearing. So they can be in pretty much any environment and survive. Kind of useful around here. At some point, I won't even have to really worry about temperatures. A group of pirates have arrived in drop pods. They will prepare for a while, then attack. Well, there's quite a few of them too. Awesome. Yar, you be carrying weapons for us, aye? They all have melee weapons. You fucking fools. They're also deciding to quote-unquote hang out for a little while, so... Fools again. I guess. That's their prerogative. Think we should release the rocket to Doom? I mean, that is quite a bit of meat down there. End up vaporizing quite a few of them. We haven't let loose with the magic missiles in a while, though. Send these guys out there since they have suits on and they can withstand the cold. You don't want to eat the weak meat? Okay. You say so. If you say so. These guys are so fucked. See ya. And I might want to pull these guys off of the rockets. Otherwise, they might actually shoot those, that giant pile of bodies. If anybody owned one, it should just be like one person at a time, maybe. Maybe two. Hey, Death. Now they're running away. See, and if they're sprinting away, I don't think it'd be nearly as easy to hit them unless you're shooting at guys that are going this slow. Something like that. See, and all that's going to do is end up vaporizing bodies that are already down there. So, never mind. Say bye-bye to those guys. And pretty much all those mortars hit except for that last one. I ended up going just about dead center. Really bad for any guys who show up and decide that they're going to siege us. Because that ain't fucking working out. I don't care who you are. Yeah, those shields are going to save you guys. No, you didn't die, Death. It's just everybody got shuffled around a little bit because I sent some people out on a mission. You're right here. I gave you an advanced bionic leg. I don't know how long ago that was, but you still got a fucked up arm. Playing in panic. With only one foot? No wonder it's taking him forever. Now I just want to treat this guy as target practice. He'll probably get away, but I mean, got a few seconds left. Nope, he hit the ground. Both those shots miss. You guys make me sick. I think those are science glasses, I think they're gold, I think. Alright, we're back to working on corn again. What is it? Negative 74 degrees. I really don't want to send anybody all the way down and out there. Run out of Soylent, though. Missing a foot there, buddy. You dying of frostbite there, buddy? Sucks to be you. And I'm almost fairly certain that one of the other animals are eating those fucking eggs. Somebody is. Novelist from Diplomat's Village is visiting the colony. Logan, good luck. You're gonna need it. Ah, that's what LaShawna's been doing. She's fucking surrogate lung is bugged. Well, you know what they say. Nobody eats eggs like quite like Gaston. Or Gaston. Whatever. Fuck you, Disney. That's not gonna last long. I think it's 22 for the next for each drop suit, and then we need the 30 for the plasma generator, the new one. Impressive, luxurious, very spacious, rather nice, a little dirty. There we go. Thank you, Aether. Jimbo. Now we've got more than enough bread to make burgers with, but we don't have the flour to make dough for pizza or sweet rolls. Sugar. Oh, we've got loads of sugar though. Especially since we stopped making chocolate bars. It's gonna get drunk or try to work on it anyways. This metabolism that high, I'm not sure if it's gonna work out that easily. Idlers. Well, if you guys are so unhappy about being idle, I guess you could go out here and grab some of these bodies up. Since you're not doing anything. Oh, and apparently Logan made it up here just fine. What the hell is she wearing? Oh, maximum hospitalities. I don't know if I want to try improving yet. I guess we'll set that to default. It'll give us something more to do when visitors show up. Especially since we pissed so many of them off. Barca, huh? Whatever. See what she has. Well, we already did just see, but I'll have LaShawn to talk to her anyways. We'll buy pretty much all the guns we have. There's two medicine, we'll buy those. Civilian PCC, a stable semi-automatic pistol caliber. No. Pistol Cowabunga copying. No, thank you. We have almost 6,000 cheeseburgers. Oh, fuck. Sell some of the garbage guns, please. That'll do fine. Hi, Lib. How you doing? Some of them are man meat. Some of them are... They're mostly people. I'd say the vast majority of them are people. Maybe about 70 to 90% of the burgers are...